During this week retreat, we are moving towards the meaningful 3 days called Tridumm. Holy Thursday, Good Friday, Holy Saturday, Easter. May we be mindful that this Tridumm is to lead us into deep communion with the Lord and with one another. A deeper understanding of who we are as church. I wish all of you a very blessed Triduum, a happy Easter. May we be one, as Jesus wished for all of us to be one in Him. Happy Easter.